We are very glad to make our US premiere in SoHo International Film Festival because our documentary tells a part of SoHo history. In the 60s, SoHo was occupied by artists arrived from all over the world, living in most cases illegally, and they start to experiment with all kinds of art.
The title of the film, The Karamazoff, is just a joke. In 1987, years after the golden years of SoHo, this group of friends, our protagonists, were having a dinner in Barcelona, and they decide to celebrate those years. Most of them agree that they were drinking vodka, and that's why they call themselves the Karamazoffs. But the truth is that no one remembers the reason for sure.
The Karamazoffs, A Walk on the SoHo Years, talks about freedom, friendship, art, solidarity, gentrification, and it is also a Barcelona-New York connection.
Esa zona era de fábricas, como el edificio donde yo vivía era una fábrica de muñecas.
There were too many rats. Rats were running around. I'm sleeping and rats are running over me.
Sí, era el barri dels artistes on t'hi trobaves bé. Vull dir, no era gens convencional.
Aquestes petxines del Mediterrà, que són com a símbol d'una cultura, com a imatge del Mediterrà a Nova York.
Era un moment bastant fort, crec, perquè les coses passaven a uns nivells underground.
And Anthony Miralda, a very famous artist from Spain, he had colored all the food in different colors, and a whole car of it, and it was a really very festive event.
Aquells estímuls, aquella història, era en aquells moments, estem parlant dels 70s.
Mira qué guapo se pago. Mi corazón, ¿lo has visto?